this is one, the triangles. Then we have this. Okay. So we have this. What do you think?